off the lot, you're not gonna lose that much. Just by the nature of how shitty the car is right now. In a sense, it's good if you buy a quality vehicle that will last because that's what costs us more, but in other senses, it's just ridiculous. Because you still.
Oh my
god!
It'll just get you.
Hello?
Hi, may I help you?
Sorry, I didn't realize my... So, I got... Somebody rear-ended me, and I didn't realize my car was connected to my phone. So, can I get a cop to...
Where are we again?
About the Common Sense by the mall.
Common Sense by the Ogden Mall. It's right by the...
It's on Wall Avenue.
Wall Avenue, right next to Longhorn Steakhouse. I'm in a Ford Fusion 2018. Sorry?
Are there any injuries?
I don't think so. I kind of hit my head on the back of the seat, but I'm all good.
Yeah, no airbags went off. We're okay.
Okay, what's your phone number for you? What color are the vehicles involved?
It's a silver Ford Fusion SE Hybrid. It's a Ram 1500. The guy says he's a cop. Rear-ended me at a stoplight. What color is this? Driving a Ram 1500.
It's like a red, orange, like a
red, orange.
Okay, are you blocking traffic?
No, we pulled off. Not too much damage, but it, I mean, a lot of damage to the back of my vehicle. Nothing came off of my vehicle, as far as I can tell.
Well,
but we pulled off the road.
Chipped your brake lights. There's pieces of your brake lights.
Okay, are you behind the Common Sense?
So we're on the side street, right by
the
stop talking. Stop talking. We're right by the Superior Computers, right on the side street, off of Riverdale Road. Behind the Common Sense.
Okay, off of Wall Avenue, not Riverdale Road.
We're on Wall.
Yeah, we're on Wall.
Okay. Alright, I'll go ahead and pass along. We'll send an officer out.
Thanks.
Thank you.
That's recording.
Are you guys okay?
Yeah, I'm okay.
I'm okay.
You guys are upset. I'm sorry.
That's alright.